This time on Quick Chinese Idioms, we will look at the idiom 黔驴技穷. Long time ago, there wasn't any donkey in the Guizhou province of China. One day, a merchant from far away brought a donkey to Guizhou province. He left the donkey at the foot of a mountain. A tiger who lives at the mountain saw the donkey and thought, "What a strange creature! He looks tough. I better watch out." Few days passed by, and the tiger watched the donkey every day. It noticed that, other than honking and walking around, the donkey didn't seem to possess any danger. The tiger thought, "I wonder does it have any hidden power?" So the tiger went up to the donkey, and the donkey kicked the tiger with its hind leg. After a few kicks that all missed, the tiger laughed and said, "Is that all you got?" The tiger moves closer, and the donkey screams, "If you come any closer, I will kick you!" The tiger said, "All you know is how to kick, but I know how to hunt with my claws and teeth." After that, the tiger ate the donkey. People then called this folktale 黔驴技穷, to describe skillless people or people who only have one solution to a problem. When using this idiom, you have to be careful because it is a negative idiom, meaning that it has a sense of insult when using it. So you typically see it used on something that is hated. Common example, like a news report on a criminal. They often use this idiom to compare the criminal to the donkey that ran out of tricks when facing the police. For example, 犯罪分子已经是黔驴技穷，再也无法躲避警察的追击，被绳之以法。The criminals were all out of tricks trying to avoid the police. They had been caught and put behind bars.
犯罪分子已经是黔驴技穷，再也无法躲避警察的追击，被绳之以法。
And the pronunciation is 黔驴技穷，黔驴技穷。If you like the content of this video, please hit the subscribe and the like button for more quick Chinese idioms in the future.